Here at Fitchburg State University, we have a help desk and 24/7 live chat. In addition, we have a ticketing system. We encourage you to fill out a ticket so that we can get the correct resources to help you with any of your issues or technology problems. How you would do that is first you can navigate to our Fitchburg State University technology webpage. Once you're there, you can see all of the options by scrolling down that you have to explore help. You can use our online ticketing system, you can use the live chat, or you can even email helpdesk@fitchburgstate.edu. Make sure that you put in your problem, concern, and your phone number if you want a phone call back. Here, we'll specifically look at how do you go about creating a ticket. You would go here to the Submit a Ticket link, and once you do that, you'll be provided an option to log in. And once you've logged in, you will see a box that says Need Help, Report It. Once you select that, you'll be provided all of these options. If you would like to create a ticket for Blackboard, classroom issues, printing, so on and so forth. If none of these apply to your problem or concern, you can scroll all the way to the bottom and you'll see a category that says Other. You'd press New Ticket and you'll be provided with this box where you can put in a subject, whatever the subject might be that will help us to determine your problem, and put in your best contact phone number, whether that's your office number or your cell phone number or somewhere you may be at the time. Select whether you are a faculty, staff, or a student, and then just give us a brief summary of what the problem is. Obviously, more information will help us to best secure the resources to solve your problem. And you can also add any attachments. So if you have a picture or an error message, or you want to paste a screenshot, you can do that with these options down below. Once you have completed all the information you think that we'll need for the ticket, you can go ahead and press Apply Changes and then Save. And once you do that, once you're complete, you press Save. Now that I've pressed Save, specific ticket here below, along with any other tickets that I have completed in the past. So you can see here that I have a new ticket in there and it's not been assigned yet. But once it is and someone is given this information, I will get an email. So if you're sending out this ticket, you will receive an email notifying you that it's been submitted. And once it's been assigned and other information happens with the ticket, you will be emailed each time. So that's all there is to creating a new ticket. If you're in here and you wanted to create another new one, again, you can go over here to the top left where it says new, create a new ticket from any of these categories, just like we saw in the beginning. And you can go ahead and fill out the pertinent information regarding that category. Again, if it's a category that isn't here or you're not sure where it belongs, you can always add it under a other category and just give us your subject and information, and the more information we have will better assist, and then we'll be in touch to help you with any of your issues or concerns. Again, going through the ticketing process allows us to give you the best support and resources. If you have any other further questions or need help with any of your technology needs, please feel free to give us a call at the help desk. Again, or you can come in at any time. Our walk-in service is here as well with our current hours. But anytime you want to submit a ticket, live chat, or email, feel free to do that. Thanks so much.